Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that...
Junar. Shinra territory. Come on.
About a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the island, or at least none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming its Shinra stone.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very... friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Thank you. My sensors are picking up some understandable confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck!
I smell fiends.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns
and cities
known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation. I believe in you!
This ends here.
Begin to talk.
No escape. to it.
Do your thing.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Vegas.
Shinra's always gotta have someone stuck on. It's their friggin' MO.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. Turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Attention.
On it.
worry.
I got this.
You're up.
Coming?